That's
Verdad.
I have left office at 12:30 on Saturday and I'm back in office on Sunday. I must go through all the papers before me, then go through the rules and take a decision subsequently.
So most of the resignation was submitted to your office, sir, and not to you in person. Would that make any difference, sir?
I'm glad you have the clarity.
Would that make a difference, sir?
Are you going to summon, sir?
You have given the answer yourself.
Are you going to summon everyone, sir? Individually?
Mean, are you going to call all the MLAs in person?
Are you expecting them to come?
I have no work with any MLA. Mm-hmm. I don't have to call anyone. Mm-hmm. If somebody has to see me, they should seek an appointment.
Otherwise, you are going to get the decision as per the rule.
Will you seek an explanation from the MLA, sir? Because more than 12 MLAs have given resignation, sir. If will you ask for an explanation on
numbers this? Do not make any difference to me. Cannot adapt dubious ways for different situations.
Sir, just...
We have dealt with one resignation a couple of months ago.
Sir.
Set proceedings are there. I'll go by that.
Sir, yeah. Just educate us that does speaker has capacity to reject any resignation.
It is not capacity. Mm-hmm. It's the question of the responsibilities of speaker. Mm-hmm. The office of speaker, if it is convinced that the resignation is voluntary, genuine, and not otherwise, he can accept. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, he need.
So the Congress, mainly the Congress only.
If you like this video, bega like maadi, comment maadi, share maadi. Hagu Alo TV kannadavanna subscribe maadi.